All right, let's get started on cleaning the sink up, but it needs to be cleaned up. I'm glad everything's getting back to normal.
Probably more pieces in the dishwasher, but not that big.
Alright, let's put this in the dishwasher. Yeah, it fits in there, just gotta... I don't know about those things, they probably won't fit in these parts. Of them. Well, as you can see, I'm still adding water to the swimming pool. Probably run the dishwasher again. Besides, it's Mother's Day, so I didn't do that much on Mother's Day because I had a slight problem with the pool. So I freaked it out because like last night, some of the water must have drained out because I had the heavy-duty garden hose in there after I disconnected it, and then all the water drained out. Right now, I'm refilling it. It's looking a lot better now. Looking a lot better now. I mean, it's getting close to the skimmer. Hmm. Okay, I think it's possible. Cool. I'm gonna run it later tonight. I'm almost done. Cleaning up the kitchen sink. Too big. Unless you can modify it. But I don't know if you want to modify that. No, I don't think I want to do that. Modify the dishwasher. Right. Okay, that's good enough. I think I got it all straightened out. Got the dishwasher already loaded with dirty dishes.